Typically, a roof cleaning can be done much less frequently than a house washing. Usually, every 3 to 5 years should be plenty as far as your roof goes. When you start to see those black streaks come back, it's probably a good time to go ahead and get it taken care of. But again, it's just going to depend on the amount of shade you get and also the amount of rain we get in any given number of years.